What up, it's your boy T-Burr here with the reaction. You know, again, this weekend is the release of Avengers Infinity War. So I'm going to be checking out a lot of Infinity War related trailers. So this is, I did an anime, the final anime one with Akatu Gaming. I did the one with RDC World, Black Avenger. Now this is one, this is from NXT FTW 2017. I like that FTW for training. Yeah, FTW. This is WWE Infinity War. Now let me see how they're gonna do this. It's gonna be very interesting though. So without further ado, let's check it out. And sorry ahead of time, I'll be a little bit out of sync.
There was an idea.
Cena.
To bring together a group of remarkable people. See if we could become something more. So when they needed us, we could fight the battles.
Trying to get myself back in sync. Alright.
That they never could.
I like it.
You know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same.
Dread it.
Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Yeah, Bot Lesnar. Even Kratos.
Engage all defenses and get this man a shield.
Good. No, a bot, let me fuck it through blood.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe.
Good.
Who the hell are you guys?
I like that. The bullet covered end, I liked it. That was awesome. Oh man, they did. This was pretty good. I'm sorry again that my video was a little delayed, but I mean, I was saying, but fuck it. That shit was pretty lit though. Pretty much they had Brock Lesnar, Thanos though. fuck everybody up. But then they anyway had the bullet club though. That was awesome. Oh man. So yeah, everybody getting hyped for this Infinity War. I can't wait. So, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.